What's up everyone? My name is Kai and I specialize in the photorealistic creation of procedural materials, foliage and environmental design. I'm currently working on the game Anselm the World Apart, but also have experience in creating assets and rendering for cinematics. In this course, I will show you how to render a beautiful garden scene in Blender Cycles. Together, we will start with the basics and work out how to use research, references and preparation in the best possible way. After that, we will dive into shading and the creation of PBR materials, while also creating together a realistic and procedural water shader in Cycles. Then I will show you how to create trees, bushes and other plants using SpeedTree. We will use workflows that involve photogrammetry as well as being completely procedural. Once all our assets are ready and we have already talked about procedural scattering in Blender to propagate our scene with plants and grass, I will teach you important elements of compositing, lighting and rendering. We will use this knowledge to gradually add elements to our scene while remaining physically accurate. I will also show you what to look for when rendering and how to achieve the best possible results. This also involves theory and practical examples of cameras in Blender. Finally, we will use Blender and Photoshop to add post-processing effects to the rendering and therefore achieve a professional result.